All right, Harry, I'm back. I did actually the green while I was sitting here chatting with Colin, so I'm just sprinkling on some. What's this one? I don't know. It doesn't say. It's messy, though. Last one is, I don't know where to find the color. I just want to drop some drops on there, just like Sigrid was doing. There we go. I have more in here. Marvelous magenta. This one's like bigger drops, like it's, this ink is not the same as the other one, this one here. That's a neat color. I think that it's just starting to get really kind of muddy over here, so I'm gonna call it quits for now. I'm going to go in the house and upload this video. Maybe I'll spill a little more of this. Sounds like someone might be here, so. Yeah, I think that's enough, because this is like distress ink, tea dye. I think it's, I don't know what it's for, but I think you add it to the ink pads? I'm not sure. So if anyone knows, just let me know, because yeah, I don't use these inks very often, and I do have a little three of them here, so if I knew what else to do with them, I would probably use them more often. Okay. There we go. This is white ink kit. Maybe I should just do that because I don't have any white on there. If all else fails, just add white. Rolograph white ink kit. Rolograph self inking handle. Wonder where that is. $14.95. I think I got this at that garage sale, yeah. So I'm just going to add some white. See how that looks, and then we'll see how that turns out. See what happens there. Doesn't really look like it's, like maybe it's for black paper or something. keep saying it, I know, but... like, when is enough? You guys can probably see one, and you're saying that to me. And over there, get that one. So it'd be neat to see this all cut up and what it looks like and what I can do with it after. Because I've got some ideas brewing in my creative mind, so I'm just going to empty that up there and make sure it's all white, because it's a bit color up there. Anyway, roll of graph ink. Yeah, this was from that garage sale lady. I don't know what this does here. Let's just pick it up while I'm here. Acid-free ink cartridge. Oh, I don't know what that does. So I might have to go on the line and Google that. So, yeah. All right, I'm going to stop this here and go in the house and upload. Thanks for watching. Just doing a quick video to show you how smoky it is. There's like a huge mountain right there, and you cannot see anything. It is awful out. There's ash all over the cars, and it's just terrible. Yeah. Bye-bye fires. Bye-bye summer, and let's do some winter here. I'm over summer now.